All right. How are y'all doing this evening? How's y'all doing this evening? Who's ready to sing? I'm ready to sing, that's for sure. Oh boy. Can you believe it? I'm at 175 followers. I need 25 more and I'm at 200. I never would have thought this. I honestly, when I first started streaming back in late July, early August, I didn't think I'd even get anywhere this close in 4 months or so, however long I've been doing this now. It's a bit surreal. People have been great. That's all I have to say. Anyway, let me go start up the old Twitch things. How's everyone today? Turn down my mic a bit because I know I'm going to be yelling as I sing, which I tend to do. Alright. So let me go ahead and create new party, invite only. Hey, there you are. A little soybean appears. Alright. Add you. We'll send an invite to Multi. So I think he said. I think Modod said she'd be good to go as well. So we'll send her an invite. I'll go ahead and just start the party for now because I can always invite people later. Let me see what everyone is doing right
Damn,
now.
Damn, y'all ain't about to invite
Dang. Me. That was fast. I just invited. What do you mean I just invited you?
I know, it's funny because I like looked and I was like, well, I was like, let me see if they're going to invite me. And I was like, is Big Bird live? And I went to your stream and I was like, watch them not invite me and like just being a dick. And I looked and you were like typing in my name.
I'm just teasing ya.
Hello, little soybean.
Hello.
How's it going?
Going good. Hey, your mic sounds good.
Yeah, I turned. Oh, me? Or.
Me? Well, does it actually?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, no,
yeah, you sound good.
Yeah, you sound fine, yeah.
Okay, cool. So I'm using my laptop mic, and my laptop fans are really loud. So, if you hear any feedback, that's probably what it is.
Okay. Yeah, I don't hear anything really. I think it's fine. I don't hear any background fans or anything like that.
Great. Yeah, me either. I think you're good. You're good, girl.
Fantastic.
All right. Okay, let's see. Who else can I invite? Who else wants to
I think Jimbo's gonna stop.
He'll stop by
around 7 if possible.
Okay. All right. Well, let me go ahead and send invitations out. Send one to Jim. Who else do I need to send one out to? Send one out to him. I'll send one out to Angel. She probably won't be able to, but I'll send one out to her anyway. Arachna? No, Arachna's playing a game right now, unfortunately.
I don't know if Multi's gonna join us at all. I know he just went live with whatever game he was playing, Cyberpunk, I think it was.
Cyberpunk, yeah, he's playing that right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Well, if he wants to, I sent him an invite, so I can do that. Let me just put into Discord real quick. If anyone wants, if anyone else wants to also in my chat on the screen. Okay. All right. Well, let's get some singing on the way.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm ready.
Who wants to go first? Who should I pass the mic to?
Nose goes.
Go for it, Big Bird.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay, what song should I start out with? What's a good song to start with? Maybe Disney. Let's choose a Disney song.
Okay. I would be okay.
Okay. Oh, now you're cutting out, so a little bit.
I don't know. Okay.
Oh, no, it's fine now. Let's see. They have a lot of Frozen too. What is go with that? Stitch. Okay. Hakuna Matata. A classic.
I don't even know if I've ever sang this song before.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Sorry, yeah. I was really loud.
Yeah, turn yourself down. Hakuna Matata.
Okay.
What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. You guys feel free to sing along if you want to.
I'm scared I'll be too loud.
When he was a young warthog. When I was a young warthog. Very nice. Thanks. He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He cleared the savanna after every meal. I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame. He was ashamed. Thought of changing my name. Oh, what's in a name? And I got downhearted. How did you feel? Every time that I... Hey, Pumbaa. Not in front of the kids. Oh, sorry. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. Yeah, sing it, kid. It's a problem-free. Hakuna Matata. Oh, wow, 30 seconds, okay.
Is a long time.
Yeah, dialogue. Wow, dialogue. Yes. Paradise, eat worms, bugs. Yeah.
I don't remember this, the movie at all.
Oh, you don't?
Should watch that again. No, I should watch that again.
You should.
No, it's still love.
It's better than before, but yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
This is when Simba is growing up to be adult Simba. Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. I couldn't play it. Hakuna Matata. I can't. Matata. Hakuna Matata. I didn't warm up enough for that part. Matata. Matata. Ha ha ha.
Yay, good job.
Thank you.
Rock that one.
Honestly, it's because I watched Lion King. That's like probably my most watched Disney movie growing up.
I don't
up.
Know what to sing though.
Yeah, sing something good. Whatever
bro,
you want
to
sing.
Bro, did you just ask me to sing something good?
Yeah.
Oh, bro. No.
Sure.
No, sir. Those words don't exist here.
They do. They do now.
All right, let's see. I mean, I don't know. You started off with like an upbeat song, so now I have no idea.
Anything. You can go full emo if you want. I know
right?
That's what Soy's going to do. She's going to do...
Maybe.
Whatever you want.
I don't know.
You can do opposite end of the spectrum and do like crazy metal stuff.
And who's
just
gonna sing out. That? Yeah, just.
Yeah.
I can't do that. I'll cry.
Who are your friends, Big Bird? Oh, so one of them, Modot216, she's another streamer. She's streaming right now, actually. You can go to her channel, twitch.tv/Modot216. And then a little soybean here. She's...
Hello.
Do you guys want to sing Billie Eilish, Bad
yeah.
Guy?
Sure. She's a part of
sure.
a bunch of different communities.
I don't know all the words, though, so you guys have to, like, carry me.
Sure. And she's a mod extraordinaire, part of multiple channels.
I am.
Yep.
I do my best.
Yes, you do.
Do you want to trade names?
No.
Yeah, your name's like your identity. It's like
it is. Everyone knows me by Soybean or Bean or Soy. I have so many nicknames
yeah.
now. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, that's true.
That's such a cute like little nickname, Bean.
Or
those I don't
same.
Know. I gotta get like really close and whisper sing this. Wait, is that how it starts?
White shirt, no red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. You're so criminal. Bruises, hard life abuse, but you don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm wanting you. You're so cynical.
So you're a tough guy. I can't really love
you. Just can't get enough.
The lag is great. That's the best part of this.
You hear it on the train, but it's different when you're in it.
Right? Yes, right?
I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
I'm gonna mute myself so we don't like oversing each other.
No.
I'm the
bad guy. The lag is the best part of this.
Okay, I won't.
The lag is the best part.
I like it when you take control, Ethan. If you know that you don't own me, I'll let you play the role. I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing the song. So she reads all the lyrics. So you're a tough guy, like it really rough, right? Just can't get enough, right? Just thought you were so tough, guy. I'm not that tight, make your mama sad tight, make your girlfriend mad tight, you need to do that tight. I'm the bad guy.
Bye.
Duh.
Yeah.
I'm a bad guy.
Hey.
Duh.
I'm like in hot.
I'm
only good at being bad. Is that what she says?
Yeah.
And then there's this part where she's just going totally off the rails.
I like it
when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees. Maybe it's because I'm wearing your cologne.
I'm a bad guy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm a bad guy. Bad guy. Bad guy. I'm a bad, huh?
I didn't know how to do that last part, I just talked it. I'm sorry.
I like how you ended it. It's just like you're confused the whole song. You're like, huh? Did I really just sing that? Huh?
What's this song about? I really thought she said pussy, not
really
like seduce. Yeah, your dad type. I thought she said, "Is your pussy that tight?" Like I thought that's what she said. So this is the first time I've ever seen the lyrics.
I'm gonna look it up now. Bad guy lyrics.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I like legit thought that she said like, yeah. The crowd goes wild. Lies and deceit, sir. But thank you for being here to support me. Oh man, I'm hot. Nope. I'm drinking wine, so I'm like sweating now.
No, she doesn't cuss at all.
I've got like three different drinks with me.
So you're in for a real good time today, then.
Oh, let me pass the microphone. How do you do that?
I think there's like a pass the mic or hit next or whatever you're on. What screen are you on?
Oh, yeah.
Just hit next. There you go.
Hey, it's me.
I heard myself sing. Oh, gross.
It is you.
I don't know. Let's see. There's so many songs, but also there isn't.
Right? It's a lot of songs that people don't really know.
Well, yeah, because aren't they? They're like slowly deleting their database, aren't they?
I think so, over time.
I like that the parties is in beta still, even though they're getting rid of it.
Exactly. you could tell they didn't put much thought or effort into keeping this thing alive. It's kind of sad.
Yeah, well, I also think that they didn't pay the like right licensing.
Right.
So.
Exactly. Yeah, it's a sad time.
It's so sad. I cried. Yeah. I cried like three times. Mm-hmm. There is a tear.
Just a single one.
Just one single tear. Slowly down.
But
your
I'm feet. A man. I do not cry.
Be a man. You must be swift as a coursing river. You must be swift as a drink typhoon.
I had a song, but I don't remember what it is.
Do you know what's it about, or do you know,
Nope, got it. We're good.
Sorry. Okay.
I'm excited. What is it?
We're gonna find out. Ooh.
Too close? Yeah. Wait, is this by next?
No.
Oh, Taylor, how's it going? You stopped by for the voice reveal? Say hello. Say hello, Soy. Oh, now she's not gonna see.
Oh, I don't know this one.
You don't?
No.
Big Bird, do you?
I am here. I know this song somewhat.
It doesn't sound familiar yet.
Just too close to love you.
Yeah, exactly.
You know that song?
No.
Yes.
You might recognize it when it gets to the chorus.
I like this beat, though. Todd?
You know I'm the one. Okay, you gotta be singing along with me.
Okay. I don't wanna hurt you, but I need to breathe. At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. You hear her, Taylor?
Which way is right? Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on?
You know we're heading separate ways. And it feels like
I am just too close to love you.
Oh, I do know this.
There's nothing I can really say. I can't lie no more. I can't hide no more. Got to be true to myself. And it feels like
I am just too close to love you.
So I'll be on my way. You know we're heading separate ways. Oh man, I love this so much. Girl, I'll be on my way.
And then it gets too low for me.
Yeah, that's why I go up in my register. So I'll be on my way. Yeah, when that happens, I go up an octave. So I was like, feel some love. So I'll be on my. It's noticeable. Otherwise, I won't be able to. I can't go that low, like you said.
No, Dad, you gotta sing with us.
Oh, I didn't know the lyrics. I just caught on.
Weren't singing. I thought you were muted again.
Oh no! I muted myself because I was trying to learn them, and I got it towards the end, but I was still like confused.
But you recognize that song. Yeah.
But I don't think I've heard the full song. I think I've only ever heard that like snip. Like, I feel like I'm too close to love you, and I'll be on my way. Like, that's all I know.
Gotcha.
That's fair.
Yeah, that's a good song. Good choice.
I don't like it. Who sings that?
Alex Clare.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, I have the mic. Oh, man. Okay.
Oreos and wine. This is my life.
I could go with some Oreos.
I normally don't drink during the week, but today deserved one.
Uh, Oh man, how is this song gonna turn out? If we mess up, we mess up together. So let's try this. Do you guys know this song?
Mulligan. Oh my god! No, I'm so sorry. I was really loud. I'll sing like the one dude.
Okay.
Yo.
What do you want, man? My girl just caught me.
My girl just caught me.
You let her catch you? This is relevant to Catherine. I don't know what, how this happened with you. The girl next door,
you know? The girl next door, you know?
Man, I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to
do. Say it wasn't you. All right. So when you came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt-naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that? Give her next all this time, she was standing there. Never took her eyes off me. How you give a good mom closer to your villa? Trespasser and a witness while you cling to your pillow. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. That's to be the situation that you're caught up in. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she got convinced her to say anything, never admit to a word would she say. And if she claims, are you telling baby no way? But she caught me on the counter, it wasn't me. She shot me banging on the sofa, it wasn't me. I even had her in the shower, it wasn't me. She even caught me on camera, it wasn't me. Told me rocks on my shoulder, it wasn't me. And the words that I told her, it wasn't me. And the scream getting louder, it wasn't me. Did she say that till it's over? Honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her calm, but she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me? To say that she really not her respects. Let me just see her of this is all saving you in the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she a gold ring with a whole deeper things of the past. All the evidence, you better don't be flash. Quick pawn, yeah, so no, if you have to talk. If you pack a gun, you know you better run fast. But she got me on the counter, it wasn't me. She got me laying on the sofa, it wasn't me. Even had her in the shower, it wasn't me. Even caught me on camera, it wasn't me. Told her back on my shoulder, it wasn't me. And the words that I told her, it wasn't me. And the scream getting louder, it wasn't me. Say the tools over, it wasn't me. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, how could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Gotta tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reasoning, it makes no sense at all. We could tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost. That's why I say, honey came in and she caught me red-handed, peeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
I forgot how catchy this song was.
Yeah, it is. I like the beat of it. I can't do Shaggy's part. Shaggy's too fast. And I can't understand what he says anyway.
Exactly. I was going to say some of the words he's saying aren't really in English.
You're right. It was weird seeing it, the lyrics there, because I'm not used to it. I'm not used to understanding what he's saying.
No.
Tress Stars. Yay. Alright, Modod.
Okay. Alright. Tears for Fears. No, I'm just kidding. Wait, where'd it go? Tears for Fears. You guys want to do Taking Back Sunday?
What song?
You say, yeah, I don't know.
I don't know.
Do they have to?
Well, then moving on. They do.
Oh, they do. I don't remember how. Damn sure. I think I kind of know make damn sure. If you're gonna sing it, go for it.
Exactly. You do you.
You do you, cause it's your turn. I basically did the Shaggy song by myself, so.
Hey, I joined you for a bit.
You did join.
More so than the Disney one.
That's true. Ooh, Santeria. This is a good one.
Let's see if I remember the words.
Is it because everyone?
Like, I don't listen to this song all the time.
Is it because everyone's drinking today? Is that why you chose this?
Oh, shit. Hold on, someone's at the door.
Ooh,
Dogos.
Santeria, I ain't got no crystal ball. Well, I had $1 million, but I'd spent it all if I could find that hater. And that's Sancho that she's found. Well, I'd pop a cap in Sancho and I'd
slap it down.
But I really wanna know, my baby.
What I really wanna say, I can't define.
Well, it's just that I need my soul will have to wait till I get back. Find a hater of my own. Daddy's gonna love one another. Yeah, he is. I feel the break. Like I live it up. Oh, yeah. Well, I swear, I really wanna know, my baby. When I really want to say, I can't.
That love make it so. My soul. Woo, sorry, I was way off, my bad.
No,
the dog started barking because there was noise. So I had to like mute myself and calm the chaos.
I gotcha. Hey, Minji. Minji, you want to join us? I'll invite you.
Minji, please join us.
Join us.
Everyone's drinking. Ooh, when I really want to say, my baby.
When I really want to say, I've got mine. And I'll make it, yes, I'm coming up. Tell Sancho that if he knows what is good for him, he best go running hard. Cause daddy's got a new 45.
I'll be pressed to stick that barrel straight down Sancho's throat. Believe me when I say that I got something for his pockets. When I really wanna know, my baby. What I really wanna say is there's just one way back. And I'll make it, yeah. My soul will have to wait. Yeah. Yes, Minji, you heard right. Everyone's drinking. It's celebration day today.
In the middle of the week,
yeah.
All right, I am going to I'll be right back. I have to, like, change. I'm sweating.
Gotcha.
I'll be right back.
You drank yesterday. Well, yesterday isn't today. And you don't have to drink a lot.
Oh.
You can just join us for some Twitch streams.
Join us. The more the merrier.
Yeah, the more the merrier. Let's see what she says. Thinking of another song to sing? I should look.
Yeah, I'm thinking of 21 Pilots.
Ooh.
They have a decent selection, actually.
Yeah, I don't mind. I can't sing. Minji, no one will care if you can't sing.
I mean, I can't sing a lot, so join us.
I actually don't think you sing bad. I think you sing pretty good.
I'm not terrible, but, you know.
Mm-hmm. You're shy.
I'm shy, yes.
Minji, what?
Come on, Minji.
That's why you need a little bit of a drink in you, then you won't be shy anymore.
Do we want to wait, or do we want to do a song?
I think you can do a song. I don't think she'll care.
Oh.
You get shy drunk? Is that a thing? Really? You can get shy drunk? I guess you can.
Oh, it's snowy. Oh no. Yay. What have I done?
It's like your homeland. Hey, nice. Nice, you. How you doing, buddy?
No, I just have a lot of rain.
Oh, right now there is?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
I'm on the coast, so.
Oh, gotcha. Doing good. You want to join us, Nice? You?
Something great. My bones will fill and then deflate. Filled with fire, exhale desire. I know it's dire, my time today. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace the thought with what I once thought. Somebody stole my car radio, and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. I find it hard to hide it. My pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve. My skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding from me. Forced to deal with what I feel. There's no distraction, and that's what's real.
I could post you. I have these thoughts so often. I replaced the song with what I bought because somebody stole my car radio, and now I just sit in silence. Hey, we got through that.
Yay!
Oh, that's right. Nice that you're working. Reminds you of All Saints Never Ever. I actually don't know that one. Nice you. You can put a link up in Discord so I can hear it. I'd be down. How much longer are you working for? Probably before my time. I don't care.
I ponder something terrifying, because this time there's no sound to hide behind. I find over the course of our human existence, one thing consists of consistency, and it's that we're all battling fear. Oh dear, I don't know if we're here.
What am I doing? I'm thinking, I liked it better when my car had the sound. There are things we can do, but from the things so that work, there are only two. From the two that we to do, peace will win and fear will lose, and there's faith and there's sleep. We need to pick one
because faith is to be awake and to be awake is for us to think and for us to be alive, and I will try with that. We want to come across like I am dying to let you know you need to try to think. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace the thought with what I once bought, because somebody stole my car radio, and now I just sit in silence.
Another 3 hours? Oh my god.
I've totally been through this too. So like when my car got stolen the first time, they stole my radio.
So when I got my car back,
I didn't have a radio in it, and I just had to drive around using my phone with music instead for a while.
Oh god, that's terrible. That reminds me of a story, actually. My dad, he had his car radio stolen. This was years and years ago. And, like before I was born, I think. And he was with his best friend. He put in a police report, but the police, whoever took down the report, put that his car was stolen. So he was driving, and he got to my friend's house, and all of a sudden, like 4 or 5 cop cars came behind him, and they all like drew their guns on him, and they're like, "Get out of the car!
That's so funny.
And wow. My best friend and his dad were looking through the bedroom window, like on the second floor, and you see my dad getting handcuffed and put behind the car, and he looks so scared and sad, and now I just sit in silence. And they finally had to tell him, it's actually his car, and now I just sit in silence. And now I just sit in silence.
I think he's actually like screaming these lines when he sings them.
Oh, really?
I don't have the voice for that.
No worries. This is our cover. It doesn't have to be exactly the same.
I'd ponder something great. My vows will fill and then deflate. They fill with fire, it's filled as out. I know it's dire my time today. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace love. That's not with what I once bought. But somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence.
Yeah! Yay. Good job.
That was another one. I have no idea what it was.
No worries, no worries. We held it down, our cover
song. Yeah, you guys did great. You guys should release an EP.
Of course. Oh, I have the mic.
We'll see about that.
The big bean. We call ourselves Big Bean. Or Bird Bean. Bean. Bean Daddy. Big Bean Daddy. I really should have looked at this before. Oh, we should do this song and we each take a part. We each take a part in the song.
I don't know any of the lyrics to this.
Doesn't matter. So this is all you guys. You can do Ariana Grande's part. I don't know what you're saying half the time anyway. Like an hourglass, but I can give it to you all the time. She got a booty like
she
a
got
Cadillac,
a booty like a Cadillac, but I send you into overdrive. Oh,
they're waiting for that. Stop, hold up, sweet, you're bad. See, anybody could be bad to you. You need a good girl to blow your mind. Yeah, bang bang into
bang,
the room.
Bang bang into the room.
Bang bang all
bang,
over
bang,
you.
Bang all over you.
Wait a minute till you're back seat of my car. No, I don't need to hear you talk to talk. Just come and show me what your mama gave up. Got a very big mouth, but don't say a thing. See, anybody could be good to you. You need a bad girl to blow your mind. Bang, bang, into the room. Bang, bang, all over you. Wait a minute, let me take you there. There goes your heart. Back seat of my car. Wait a minute, let me take you there. Wait a minute till you. Who wants to rap? So you hear the ground of weed, winning in a lot of weed, dipping in the powder blue floor. Go, keep me so good, it's dripping on wood, get a ride in that engine that could go. Batman, Robin, it, bang, bang, cockin' it, queen, nigga, dominant, prominent, it's me, Jesse, and Ari. If they test me, I'm sorry. Buy us something like a Harley and they pull off in this Ferrari. If he hanging, we banging, phone ringing, he slanging. If it ain't karaoke night, but get the mic, cause I'm singing. Oh, E. To the A, to the N, to the G, to the A, B, to the A, to the N, to the G, to the A. See, anybody could be good to you. You need a bad girl to blow your mind. Bang, bang, into the room. Bang, bang, all over you. Wait a minute, let me take you there. Wait a minute till you're, yeah. Back seat of my car. Wait a minute, let me take you there. Wait a minute till you. Bang bang into the room. Bang bang all over you. Bang 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 the bang 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 the bang the bang bang. Take you there. Wait a minute,
yeah.
I was singing the last part, but I forgot I put myself on mute.
Perfect.
I feel bad because you guys can sing and I'm just tone deaf as well.
No, you're not.
No, you're actually not.
Bro, on this end, it sounds like I'm
sorry. I don't know.
My issue is that I don't like sing enough, and so my voice tends to crack a lot, and it's awful.
I gotcha.
Check out C's. What do C's have? I'm just picking letters at this point. Let's see what we got.
It's a good way.
Oh my god, they have Cher. Do you guys want to sing Believe by Cher?
I'm down. I'm down to do that.
Do you believe in love?
You have to sing in her voice too.
Oh no, I'm going to. I have to back up from my microphone because I have to. Yeah, let's do it.
Do you believe in love?
Let your candle break through.
I remember when this song came out. It was super popular.
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside and I can't break through.
Love.
I can feel something inside. I really don't think you're strong enough. No.
That was so much fun.
That was great.
Do you believe?
Oh my god.
Does Jim believe in love? The love.
Hey guys. I got 3 stars. It's fucking crazy.
Nice.
3 stars? What? I missed
you. What the fuck?
Yeah, we got 3 stars because we.
It's broken.
The game recognized our awesomeness, that's why.
Hey guys, how you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
How are you?
I just got home. I'm gonna be eating and singing.
Oh, hey, that's perfect. That's perfect.
We love a little food in our mouths.
Like a sloppy singing time.
Yeah. Yeah.
What should I pick?
Whatever you'd like. We will back you up in whatever you sing, if you want us
pick
to.
Pick a pocket. Pick a pocket or two.
Pick a pocket or two. Can you pick a pocket or two?
There you go. Pick a pocket.
Spice Girls?
Keep this one.
I'll do Spice Girls, but if they have Spice Girls nice shoes, I'll do Spice Girls.
What the fuck is a Hall of Oats? Like Harry Styles? I don't think I've listened to any Harry Styles.
Just stop your crying at the sign of the times. You know that's
guy.
That's Harry.
Oh, is that him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then I do know his song. Okay. I know who he is. Like to see him, like I know who he is. But I didn't. I don't know. I didn't know his songs like tied to him.
Gotcha.
Let's go with a classic.
Classics are good.
Should really change that menu.
This is a classic one.
Yes. Yay. I feel like my face is so big.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Yeah, Rickroll, yeah!
We're no strangers to love.
And know the rules, and some do I. Vocal commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any
other guy.
I
keep thinking of
the
video.
You're too shy to say it.
Say
inside
it.
We both know what's been going on. We gotta
play it. Gonna play it.
You're doing good, so I keep going.
Don't tell me you're too blind to see.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie, never gonna hurt you, never gonna give up.
Never gonna give.
That juice all over your sandwich is good. What?
Never gonna give. We've known each other for so long. You know it's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside, we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. gonna make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna turn around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie that hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never
gonna tell a lie. Never gonna hurt you.
We're
casting
more props.
Yeah. What a classic. Yay.
Good job, everyone.
Good job.
Mm-hmm.
That is a great class.
Dude, that was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Great class.
My heart was moving.
Your heart was moving? Are you sure that wasn't your food going down your esophagus?
Oh, man. I'm seriously. Duck juice.
Duck juice is good.
My sister brought down a whole duck from somewhere in Southern California. I won't specify.
Yes, somewhere. Yes.
And
I know
this
somewhere.
I made a sandwich too. Right, yeah, but I'm just dumping all the juice onto the sandwich.
That
sounds so
good.
It's so good.
I really miss Vietnamese sandwiches. I should go get one when I get the chance.
Are there good spots up there?
There's, you know, Lee's. I mean, the chain Lee's sandwiches. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the original's up there, I think, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever's down wherever I might be at.
Wherever you are, yeah.
doesn't compare.
Yeah.
Oh, is it me now? Let's see. All right. Here we go.
All right. Ooh. Right.
Good old classic.
It is a classic. I haven't heard this song in a long time.
Yeah, this is like summertime with your windows down.
Yeah.
Type of song.
It's the 90s. 90s, were simple. Yeah.
Someday,
oh,
when my life passes me by, I'll lay around and wonder why you were always there for me.
For me. The 90s, I remember the 90s.
One way, in the eyes of a passerby, I'll look around and another try and it'll fade away.
Pay more attention, less to your sandwich.
Just close your eyes and I'll take you there. This place is warm without a care. We'll take a swim in the deeper sea. I'm gonna leave as you reach for me.
Someday.
Better things will come our way. No matter what they try to say, you were always there for me. For me.
For me.
Some way, when the sun begins to shine, I hear a song from another time, and they'll fade away. And they'll fade away. Just close your eyes and I'll take you there. This place is warm without a care. We'll take a swim in the deeper sea. I count the lead as you reach for me. Oh yeah. Someone said you tried too long. Someone said we got it all wrong.
Someone said we tried too long. Is there a place where I belong? So far, so long, so far away. So far, so wrong, so far away, away, away. Someday, when my life has passed me by, I'll lay around and wonder why you were always there for me. One way,
somewhere, can we try to?
In the eyes of a passerby, we'll come around for another try, and the fate of